Good evening to all my listeners out there, and welcome to WBYN After 7 Show. This is your girl, Lady DJ Zizi, and tonight we're going to vibe with some real hot moves and hot tracks. So if you're just getting home from work and stepping into that hot shower, guess what? I got you. So let's jump into this first track. Here is Customer by Raheem.
Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening. Welcome to love. Can I take your order? And you can have it your way.
Welcome, can I help you? Take a minute to read the menu. If you're looking for a man, if you're looking for a friend, if you're looking for someone to talk to, take your time, I'll fill your order. Can advertise it or make caution. Caution, caution, cause the plate is hot, and I'm the catch of the day. You deserve your meal and your drink. You can find it all in me. I'll fill you up for free. If your heart is hungry, you can place your order.
As we are slipping later into this evening, the moon is full and shining so bright. Hope y'all are enjoying me tonight, because I know I'm feeling y'all. So this next track is for all my lovers out there to crawl up under that blanket and pull real close. Cause this John right here, it's sure enough to get you in the mood. Here is Do You Mind by Janet Jackson.
Hey Twilight, how you doing, girl?
Hey Trump, I'm good. How are you?
Doing fine.
I've been redecorating my place and it looks great, and I'm really impressed with what I came up with.
Oh, that's just great.
But that's not the reason why I'm calling. The reason why I'm calling is because I haven't seen my girl Red or seen her all day, and the last time I heard from her was last night when she was going to the club, and I was wondering if you've seen her.
What? Well, the last time I saw her was like last night at the club. I haven't seen her like at all today. I hope she's okay.
Yeah, I hope she's okay too. I'm really worried about her.
If you hear anything, Twilight, give me a call, okay? And I'll be calling around to see if our other friends have heard from her as well.
Yeah, I'm about to call my boy Yanye to see if he's seen her.
Okay, well, we can just keep in touch then. Holler back.
All right, sis. I'll get back to you as soon as I hear anything. Hey, Diva, it's Fire. Everybody's been looking for you. Wonder what you're up to. Give me a call back to see what you're doing. Man, I don't know why that girl's not answering her phone. I'm really worried about her. I talk to her every day.